One of the most critical issues we find today is finding a balance between security and usability. At Rivetz, we provide decentralized security that requires no compromises or sacrifices. It's simple, it's built in. We protect the consumer, enterprise, and carrier information. We verify the intent of all transactions utilizing blockchain and trusted computing technology, which is available on millions of mobile devices today. A root of trust is a secure capability in the hardware of your device. It repeatedly performs trustworthy operations. In most mobile devices today, there are two roots. There's a SIM, which is controlled by the carrier, and a secure chipset, which executes the Trusted Execution Environment, or the TEE. With dual roots of trust, we distribute the keys across two trusted environments, the TEE and the SIM. If one of those environments were to fail or succumb to an attack, we would still need to compromise the other portion of the key in the other secure environment to steal information or other data. If your phone is out of your control, we can guarantee that your information is appropriately protected. We enable carriers to deny access to protected apps in the event that a device is lost or stolen. If that device is recovered, reactivating the access is a simple interaction with the carrier. Many employees today use their own devices at work. Employees can use company apps and access company data. Utilizing dual roots technology, it's possible for an enterprise to assert their digital rights. For example, if an employee is terminated, the organization can ensure that that employee can no longer access any corporate information. When using dual roots of trust, a key is created when the Rivetz-enabled app is installed. This key to the application is cryptographically distributed between the TEE and the SIM. The app will alert the user by noting, split keys created, meaning a portion of the key has been sent to the SIM and another portion to the TEE. Without both portions of the key, no one will be able to break through the app security. Let's pretend the text here is your secret and you want to protect it. With both portions of the key present, you can encrypt and decrypt it as many times as you want, no problem. Now let's say you lose your phone and tell your carrier to revoke access to your phone by deactivating the SIM. Now, when I try to decrypt the message, the app says, no secure element present, and I am unable to encrypt or decrypt the message. For the dual roots of trust system to work, you need to have both portions of the key from the TEE and the SIM card both available on your phone. So once I replace the SIM card and I have both the roots of trust, the system will work again. Once the SIM card is activated, we have our secret back.